500 corona viruses, people have been tested positive and 127 people have died. They have gone for the local bodies yesterday. And as of now, in the state of Andhra Pradesh, there's only single case of coronavirus, and that too, it's been recovered. And there's no panic situation in the state. And if we go for a 1 week, our entire civic bodies will be done, and we'll be getting the 5,000 crore fund, which has to be, you know, which we have to get from the central government. And we have to distribute 26 lakhs pattas for house pattas for the poor. And for six weeks, indefinite stay of election, what is that you're going to do? You're going to stall the government? See, it is like, you know, Chandrababu Naidu's, you know, he belongs to the same. This any body which should be impartial should be the first and the foremost is the State Election Commission. I don't know why Election Commission is so impartial. Maybe he's showing his loyalties where Chandrababu Naidu has appointed his daughter as a director for the Economic Development Forum for the last 3 years. I don't know, he's showing his loyalties to Chandrababu Naidu, because they were showed yesterday, 2 days ago, where the withdrawals are there. Almost 25% of the seats were unanimous, where Chandrababu Naidu can't even place a candidate. The next morning, the election commission and says, okay, we are going to stay for 6 weeks due to coronavirus. And there's no such a panic situation in the state of Andhra Pradesh till now. So within a week, entire election process will be done. And after, for example, in the entire world, where there's all the deportation taking place, maybe within after a week, there's more number of people coming to the state of Andhra Pradesh from Middle East, where number of workers are from, you know, the Rayalaseema region and the Godavari region, where they go to work for the Middle East, and they'll be coming back. Then there's a little more panic situation. As of now, the state of Andhra Pradesh is out of panic. We are under control of the collectors and the officials, and the government is doing a very good work here. But I don't know why he wants to stall the election due to the instructions of maybe Mr. Chandrababu Naidu, because his party is failing miserably in these elections.
So what is the action the government is going to take?
So government will go.
The CM has
met the governor, and today I do hope the governor has called for the election commission. We'll wait for the...
Will you be going to the Supreme Court or anything?
The government takes a call.